This really is not a partisan issue. We have to make sure people and the political parties we see on the ballot are who they really say they are.
So we fight these battles on taxes and regulations, but really what we would like to see is to take the unions out at the knees so they don't have the resources to fight these battles.
Why did you vote a certain way?
Right.
Who are your campaign contributors? What are you doing to turn Michigan around?